टुडे वी कैन स्टार्ट ओवर साइंस लेक्चर बुक थ्री मीन्स अ क्लास ऑफ थ्री द साइंस फैक्टर फॉर प्राइमरी क्लासेस. टुडे वी कैन स्टार्ट इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन एज इट इज़ ओवर फर्स्ट लेक्चर अबाउट साइंस. व्हाट इज साइंस? द थिंग्स अराउंड अस इज अ साइंस. एवरीथिंग अराउंड अस इज साइंस जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ साइंस. We can use over cell phones, we can take pictures, we can make videos, we can see a TV or many things. These are all just because of science. The food which we can cook in our home is also a science. We can call it a home science. Now let's start. You should know the differences between living things and non-living things. Yes, what are living things? What are living things and what are non-living things? Living thing means the things which lives, and non-living which don't lives. There is a one difference between living thing and one non-living thing. Living thing grow. Living things grow. And non-living things don't grow. Its example is human beings, as we are living things. Animals are living things. Plants are living things. Viruses are living things. Fungi are living things. Because these things grow. As viruses grow. Okay? The germs are living things. The things which live, which have something which grows, long non-living things. As this book is non-living thing, because if we can buy this book today, it will remains a one book after a 3 or 5 years. It don't grows. A cell phone is also a non-living thing. Okay, a jar is a non-living thing. Okay, have you understand it? Now let's move towards next page. You should know where natural light and heat comes from. Yes, natural light means light, the daylight, the sunlight, and heat comes from. Where it comes from? The natural light and heat comes from a sun. Their source is sun, because sun gives us a natural light in which we can see at daytime and gives us a heat, so we can feel a warmer. Okay, a sun is a source of heat and sunlight. Next is, you should know that the earth is just one of many planets in the solar system. Yes, earth is a planet. This is our solar system. This is sun. And these are our planets. And earth is also a planet. Okay, earth is a planet. And we and our scientists also try to discover more planets. Okay. Because on earth there is an air, a water, a food. So we can live on earth. But other planets don't have air or water, so the conditions of other planets are not favorable for human beings, so we can't live there. But the earth have these conditions, and scientists start research to find the planets which have the conditions just like earth. You should know why it is important to eat the right foods and look after your body. Yes, we have to know about that, why we eat right food and look after our body. If we don't eat a good food, like if we eat only green vegetables, this is not good, because our body needs a meat, a milk, and a proteins. If we eat only a meat, not a vegetables, then this is also not good, because we have started an allergic reactions. एंड वी मस्ट हैव टू लुक आफ्टर आवर बॉडी. इफ वी कांट लुक आफ्टर आवर बॉडी वी कैन बिकम इल एंड वी कैन नॉट सर्वाइव इन दिस सोसाइटी. सो दिस इज इट. दिस इज ओवर इंट्रोडक्टरी लेक्चर. वी कैन स्टार्ट ओवर डेली यूनिट्स टुमारो. टिल देन अल्लाह हाफिज़.